Shelby and the brother Abraham. Yan. Mga anak po ni Manalo Marquez. Yan.
Hello, please. Good evening. Please introduce yourself.
Abraham Lord.
Not just. You're the brother. How old are you?
16.
He's only 16!
Do you plan?
He's single.
Do you speak Tagalog?
Onti lang.
Onti lang. May plano ka bang pumasok sa showbiz?
Yes.
Dapat eh, hindi ka rin.
He doesn't know the meaning of what you said.
Ilang taspat ka ba siya, Michelle?
Hindi niya alam yung sinabi mo, sigurado ko
na. Okay, anyway, I wanna greet everybody.
Hello, everybody. Thank you for being here.
Tell us about your character in the movie.
Ako po si Gianna. Very, very career-oriented. Ako po yung girlfriend ni Rael, played by David Licauco. Sigurado po na-enjoy mo yung movie na to.
Gagayahin ko yung mga red carpet sa stage. Who are you wearing tonight? Napakaganda.
Thank you so much. Actually, I'm styled by Gio.
Wow! Very well.
Actually, kami na.
Style, wow.
Thank you so much.
Soon to be, diba? That's why for Abraham, soon to be an endorser of bitch.
Ay! Ayan na!
Yeah.
He doesn't even know.
Yeah, alam na
do yun. You know?
Ako baka na dyan. Oh. Well, now you know already, diba?
Well, congratulations.
Congratulations.
And see you inside. Enjoy the movie.
Yeah.
Sa lahat ng mga dito, Hello, greeting. Bukod po sa napakaganda ng pelikula, Fefe, ang ating director na si Lamangan, nakakilig talaga. And of course, makikita niyo rin yung sariling yung experiences as mga characters. So, enjoy the movie and see you later.
The last but not the least, the one who
sang
the hit song of the movie was Philippines R&B Prince. Mr. Chris Lawrence.
Thank you. Love you too. Unfortunately, I don't play anybody in the movie, but I'm very, very honored to have been able to be given the chance to sing the theme song for this Arnold. Maraming salamat. Thank you so much. It's such a great honor to sing the song for Derek Joel's movie, so thank you, Derek, Charlotte. And to everybody here, I hope you guys all enjoyed the movie. I know everybody worked so hard. Just sit in your seats, sit back, relax.